ready-to-wear couture in the Pitti Palace Ballroom includes togas, banners, and goggle-eyed girls and girl watchers. Shifts with natural waistlines are still in, and the hemline is short but not mini. Pino Lancetti's velvet gowns with prints as big and bold as the hairstyles. Poochie prints, long a favorite, topped by a twin hoop hairdressing. Goyles with coils. Compared with last season, coats are fuller, belted, and come with gaily printed linings, this by Gregoriana. Of course, doggy's coat is always in fashion. A matching print coat and dress outfit with belt in back. A reluctant dragon? A tailored coat and corkscrew kooky hat for a finale. This boutique is aimed at the middle-range buyer, and we men are headed for quite a fall.